the structure of the kidney. It is an outer reading from context. It has an inner pale medulla and a space that is the renal sinus. The renal medulla is made up of 10 conical masses called the renal pyramids. These epiphyses form the renal papillae, which indent the minor calluses. The renal cortex is divisible into two parts: cortical arches or cortical lobules, which form caps over the bases of the pyramids. Next, the renal columns which dip in between the pyramids. These are also called columns of Bartini. Each pyramid, along with the overlying cortical arch, forms a lobe of the kidney. The renal sinus is a space that extends into the kidney from the hilus. This is the hilus. It contains branches of the renal artery, the tributaries of the renal vein, the renal pelvis. The pelvis divides into 2 to 3 major calluses, and these in turn they divide into 7 to 13 minor calluses.